I don't think so. I have been, as I should be, extremely self-centered for a lot many years because I needed to do what I do. I'm like a regular guy. I want to make a lot of money. I want to be famous. I want to do my job. I'm sensitive because I'm an actor, or the other way around. There always has been two thoughts about turning around and doing something for the community, for service to others. And I don't think I've done enough. Every time I've been asked upon to do something, lend my voice to a project, I go ahead and do it. But personally, I always felt I should get into something that I really feel for. Personally, at a level when I'm making films or working in films, we are very clear about the attitude to women. Even the smallest aspects of the names coming in the title first, which is not going to do anything. It's a way of trying to say that even this small thing needs to be done just to bring about the equality. Just see what we've reduced ourselves to. You know, to put a girl's name in front just to show that, look, guys, we are thinking of them as equals. And that is sad. And that is strangely dichotomous when you're talking about creativity and you have boys and girls working together. I've never personally, firsthand, and nobody, as if I may say, maybe even in March on your show, nobody dare misbehave with a woman on my set. I'm very clear on that. And I mean, 100% there is a portrayal of women which needs to change in every aspect, not only in Indian films. And one tries to, as much as one through one's work. But yes, it exists. I mean, there's no denying it that yes, this categorization of humanity and women, submissive and always trying to define them by society clearly so that they're subservient to men, continues, and it does. But those are not the cinemas that you look at. You can look at that one side and say, oh, this is such a depressive and oppressive way of portraying women. Or you can look at the other side. We make 1,000 films. Mm. And, you know, even if you're making 500 awful ones and 500, or at least 50 good ones, where this is being tried to change, It's not just that the cinema is promoting it. Society believes in this. And it's being portrayed in cinema. And it is changing.